Good morning, mighty Redbirds. Today's Friday, May 19th, 2023. Can you believe we are already halfway through May? We only have 4 Fridays left in the school year. Time sure is flying by. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Moment of Silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This month is Asian American and Pacific Islander Month. We recognize the contributions and influences of Asian Americans and Pacific Islander American in the history, culture, and achievements of the United States. Let's take a look at the achievements of two people that I think you may know.
Fuso Hiro, Yamao Chi. You may have no idea who that is, but if I say Nintendo, I surely know you know what that is. In 1888, Yamao Chi started his own shop to sell playing cards used to play a Japanese card game, Hanafuda. He decided to name his business Nintendo Kawaii Pi. Can you believe the Nintendo company has been around for over 100 years?
Wrestler, businessman, actor. Do you have any idea who I could be talking about? If you were thinking Dwayne The Rock Johnson, you are correct. Dwayne Johnson is part Samoan and has had impacts on the sports and entertainment industry in the United States. Johnson first kicked off his career in the WWE. His father was a professional Canadian wrestler, and he comes from a long line of professional Samoan wrestlers. I guess you can say that Johnson was destined to become a wrestler. After The Rock left wrestling in 2019, he switched to acting. In 2001, Johnson starred in his first film. Have you seen any movies starring The Rock? Jungle Cruise and The Game Plan are highly recommended. Finally, Dwayne Johnson is the co-founder of the entertainment company called 7 Bucks Productions and the co-owner of XFL, an American professional minor football league. The Rock sure has accomplished a lot in his lifetime.
With the end of the school year approaching, there are quite a few things that need to be done. Yasin has an important announcement for all you Redbirds.
Books, books, calling all library books. Redbirds, you only have 10 days left to return your library books. Have you misplaced a library book? Sometimes it happens, but now it's time to search high and low. Check under your bed. Maybe it's in your bookshelf. Check your classroom too. That library book could be hiding anywhere. Friday, June 2nd is the day. Do or do not, there is no try. Library books, return ye should.
You heard it, Redbirds. It's time to start turning in your library books. That's all the news for today. Keep working hard, give it all you've got, and do your best. It's the Carnivore's Way. Have a fanciful Friday. Bye.